Hello, I'm Jennifer Vaughn, Chief Operating Officer with the Planetary Society.
I'm Dr. Bruce Betts, the Director of Science and Technology and the Program Manager for LightSail.
Our LightSail 2 spacecraft is about ready to make space exploration history. It will be the first CubeSat to demonstrate controlled solar sailing, and we're inviting you to be part of this history-making event.
We had our successful LightSail 1 test mission in May of 2015. Now we're in final preparations for the launch of LightSail 2 on board the SpaceX Falcon Heavy rocket.
And we need your help to get there, so we're asking for your support today. And we're excited to tell you that any contribution made will be boosted by a generous matching gift challenge issued by a Planetary Society member.
Let me tell you a little about LightSail and solar sailing. Solar sail technology has the potential to travel through space without bringing any fuel. Our LightSail 2 spacecraft starts the size of a loaf of bread, but once in space, it unfurls its reflective mylar sails to 32 square meters, and that's about the size of a boxing ring. The sails are then pushed by sunlight and can be used to change the spacecraft's orbit.
In 2015, we launched LightSail 1, our test spacecraft. The goal of the test flight was to deploy our sails and help us identify spacecraft issues so they could be corrected before undertaking the primary mission, LightSail 2.
LightSail 2 was originally scheduled to launch in 2016.
But the launch was delayed.
So we've turned that delay into opportunity to make extensive upgrades. And that's led to more tests, and that led to more enhancements. We've really made the most out of the extra time.
With the increased costs of upgrades and testing, we are in need of additional funds. So we're asking you to consider making a gift to help us go the distance and get us all the way to the launch pad. As a special thank you, we will be offering supporters of this historic mission a very exciting opportunity. In addition to having your contribution matched by our generous donor, we will thank you by offering a chance to win a special VIP trip to watch LightSail 2's launch from Kennedy Space Center with our CEO, Bill Nye.
That's right, you can join Jennifer, Bill Nye, and me at the launch.
So consider making a gift today to help get us to the launch pad. We thank you for being part of the mission team and truly appreciate your support.